the following contest.
Where's this going?
Referee needs to get control of this.
We had a feeling this would happen.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
Ask any current WWE superstar who their greatest influence is, and you'll find the Heartbreak Kid high on that list.
It's probably because HBK has a reputation for always stealing the show every time he entered the ring. Something the current era strive for every night.
Boom! Devastating elbow. Neckbreaker!
His offense is on point right now.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Oh, my, down with authority.
And it's Michael's source of agility.
Shawn Michaels doing what he loves to do.
Look out.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Look at this. The Hitman is going up. He's going up to the top rope.
Now look at his aggression. Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose. What a forearm.
Down with the vertical suplex.
Ooh, well measured.
Back body drop.
You see that height on that?
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, what a counter.
Not looking good right now.
What a flip.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
Saw what he had in mind there. Jeez.
Wicked body shot. And Triple H showing such creativity. Oh, no. Inverted atomic drop.
A striking blow.
He's out there in no man's land.
He's got to find a way to get the safety, Cole.
I'm not sure he can.
You can't take much more of this.
He has got to fight back.
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one. And again, the show.
Stop him. Heading to the top.
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Triple H looking to end this match.
Pedigree. It's a wrap.
Yeah, you don't want to get dropped like that. That's for sure.
Shawn Michaels from the corner. Boom!
Sweet chin.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
One, two, three.
And that's a thrilling victory.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here are your winners. The Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. And Triple H, D-Generation X.
Wow, now that's a commanding win.
Tornado tag team matches can be tricky, Michael. But these two guys, they made it look easy.
And listen to this rally crowd show their...